Celebrity Insider. According to a new report by Hollywood Life, the co-star would love to be super close with Beyoncé once again, one of the reasons being that she wants their kids to have playdates together. As fans know, Kanye West seemed to end his feud with Jay-Z when he posted a pic of the fellow rapper and his pop star wife on his social media. One insider told the outlet that Kim has been hoping that her relationship with Beyoncé will have a chance to blossom now that Kanye and Jay-Z are on good terms again. She would love to have a closer friendship with Beyoncé, but she's not going to push anything. Kim is proud, she's waiting for Beyoncé to make the first move. She is hopeful that it will happen, especially now that Jay-Z and Kanye have ended their feud. She'd love to have playdates with their kids in girls' nights, but she's definitely waiting to let Beyoncé make the first move, the source went on to explain. Meanwhile, the mother of three was spotted having the time of her life at a On the Run 2 show, dancing to Beyoncé. Another source previously told Hollywood Life that Kanye and Jay-Z made peace a while ago. They also claimed that the two rappers had a one-on-one sit-down and they both apologized to each other for all the bad blood. Jay-Z was the one that arranged it, he just couldn't stay angry with Kanye after it became clear how much he was suffering. Jay-Z wanted to make peace, and Kanye wanted it just as much, so once they actually sat down and opened up to each other, it happened very easily. Do you think Kim and Beyoncé can be friends again too?